stroke of noon, she steamed away from Troon. The whirling paddles churning up the foam. To a Kentish man in the garden of England, for many years the railway would be home. From Chatham down the Thames to Margate and Sepen, each glory day she would ply her trade, bringing goods and joy to many a man and boy. With 39 per pay to all they play. The sturdy Medway Queen would have to play her part and sail the English Channel with a steely heart, sweeping up the mines and saving shipwrecked men and bringing them back to old Brighty.
Say thank you to the girl who showed her worth.